Hey guys, it is me, Rapmark, and you know what that means on this game, Doom, it is time to kick some ass. So last time, I sadly died. This time, however, not let that be the case this time. Alright, let's see if I can actually coax these guys. Yeah, that did not go as well as I wanted it to. Come on, gotta get some health. Shit. Come on. Goodbye. Alright. I'm berserk. Holy crap. I didn't know that was a thing. Ah, crap. Alright, well, I'm sitting on low health. This sucker. Peace out, yo. Goodbye. Goodbye. All right, come on. There we go. Did I knock him out? Goodbye. Alright, there's still one lying around here, otherwise this music wouldn't still be jamming. Alright, well, I have the gas. Here. All right, well, I don't see nothing, so I'm gonna do some exploring. Because why the hell not? I can see. Jamming. Aha. There we go. Nothing that I can see from here. There. We'll take that armor though. Haha. Nothing like being fully armored up. Ah. Outquickened myself. I got this. Alright, well I think that's everything. Yeah, nothing's going on right here. All right, let's see what lies beyond. Crazy stuff. This just seems way too easy. Am I crazy?
To the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Huh. Interesting. Alright, I guess we are going back. Checkpoint reached. Regular security worker. There's no way it was that easy. Yeah, I hear him. pull any armor. What the hell was that? God. Alright. First. Alright, where are we going? So we need to go there? Where the hell am I now? Oh no, I've just explored all that. Gotta be more things I can explore. Yeah, I'm going back into the building. So apparently there's a whole health facility, two armors, and another elite guard that I'm missing in here. Yeah, I'm missing all sorts of things. How the hell do I actually get there, though? Was that a dead end that I was at? Was there any other way I could have gone? As far as I could tell, yeah, but maybe I am missing some stuff. I don't know. I'm looking for everything. I don't know.
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain impact basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Nothing much here. Something. Oh. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I've got to be missing something. Thank you. guess we will find it. So what is there to find? Can I actually jump across that? Ooh, maybe I can. Oh, yep. I think that's the point. Get across that and go into that door there. Oh, man. I do not like this. I do not like this one bit. But what can I do? Not much. All right. I'm on. Gotta be some way. Oh. Did I just hop up? Yes, I did. Stuff up as I go along. There we go. Ha. That's just a long way down. Ah, shit. Really? Damn it. All right, well, that sucks. That sucks ass, but at least we know what we're doing, so. Hurry up, go back. That was like a big crop of crap. Alright, come on. There we go. Go up, and... Ah. Up. Go up. Go up. And across. And up. And voila. That there. Haha. Can't argue with that. I wonder if there's anything on the other side. We can check that out another time. I think as far as this goes, we've had enough adventure. And an airlock. That looks non-promising. Okay, here we go. Oh look, an ominous hallway. God, and another gun. Security station activation required. Which I'm assuming is in here somewhere. Yeah, you did not make it. Is there anything actually in here? Or is this... Aha! Area security. Proceed at your own risk. Open sealed area. Alright, well, first things first, I think I'm going to see what the heck this is. Possess security? Shocking. Well, we found that. Now, new gun. Or I get 75. Oh no, I just get 75, heavy assault. Plasma. You know what? I actually like this plasma thing. This thing's awesome. Alright, let's open her up. See what we get. Behind me? Alright. No, it didn't. But this is definitely something. Oh, nice. Ammo. Goodbye. There's something here. Oh. What the hell is that? Alright, so what goes here? This looks like something beaten off the beaten path. Oh, look at that. Praetor token gained. You know what that means. I get to upgrade. Wow, how the... Well, I'm all filled up. Is there anything I can actually do here? Maybe just all maps. Alright, before I open that, I'm gonna go ahead and use... what I have here. Alright, there we go. Nothing in here. Ah, another one of those security ones. Hello. You're sneaky. You are also stuck in a wall. Now, I'm going to go back and get some ammunition. That worked out way better. Ha ha. So far, so good. And we are close to the objective already. Let's see, is there anything in here? Or is this nothing? This might just be nothing. Alright. Oh, nice circular room. This looks ominous. Locked. That's obviously something. Alright. Here we are.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
All right. Nice. Permanently increases maximum health capacity. Or I can increase the maximum armor capacity. Or I can permanently increase ammo capacity. I'm gonna go health.
Pure Argent energy you have taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Ars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Alrighty. Well, it sounds like we've gotten some big trouble. This is bad news bears. Alright, where are we here? Alright, we can go in here. There's something in there. And somehow there's a secret area that I can get in there, but I don't know how. A lot of secret areas I've been unable to access, but I have found at least 2 elite guards, 3 secrets, 1 field drone, and 1 Argent cell. Don't feel too bad about that. Alright, let's see if we can actually get in here now. Is this the foundry airlock? This is the foundry airlock. Alright. Alright, well, let's do that. We are very well in hand. Nice. Mission complete. And just in time. So I didn't do one of the challenges, so I don't get full weapon upgrade from that. I sadly don't get an exploration one, because I only found 3 secrets. Ugh, that's kind of pathetic. And I only found 2 of the 3 elite guards, 1 field drone, and 1 obvious Argent cell. Well, in any case, I think I'll wrap that up for now. Thank you all for joining. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys next time.